I'm John Fetterman, and I approve this message.
Doc Oz made a fortune on TV. I remember his show. He had a magic pill for everything. Raspberry ketones, sea buckthorn, alpha cyclodextrin, yacon syrup, garcinia cambogia. Dr. Oz pushed all those pills, and he knew they didn't really work.
There's not a pill that's going to help you lose weight without diet and exercise.
He took advantage of his viewers. Now he expects us to trust him as a politician? Forget about it.